Hey guys, what's popping up, guys? So today, I'm just making a video. You don't have to like, you don't have to subscribe, but I'm just showing you a video. I'm gonna be showing you how to play Fortnite offline. I'll prove it to you, it's offline. Just go to my settings. Sorry about the music in the background. Internet settings. It'll say searching for networks. That's my network right there, the top one. I'm not gonna press it. So my internet's gonna be off. So let's see. So today I'm going to show you how to play Fortnite offline. So you want to tap into the app, tap your username, and it'll just go in, right? So just follow my steps and make sure. All right, so first it'll say cannot connect to the internet. So what you want to do is go to the internet settings. It'll say searching for networks. And you press back. And then it's gonna go into the menu, which you normally will say loading. Now it's gonna go up to Fortnite, press A to start, which I'm gonna do. It's gonna go check for updates. And it's gonna say logging in. So you can see it's logging in. All right, now it's going to take you into the home screen, not to the home screen but just the picture. It should say loading. Now it's going to make you get into the home menu. Guys, I'm promising you this, it's no internet, but yeah, guys, so we're in Fortnite, guys. That's so cool. Let's see if we can actually play. Oh my god, guys, so look. So you can see it's actually trying to find a match. But I'm not sure it's gonna actually let me get into the match without internet connection. But guys, if this works for you guys, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. But yeah, guys, let's see if it's actually gonna work. So it's trying to find a match, but there's no way it's gonna let me go into a match without an internet connection. Sorry about the noise. Got a crazy ass family. It's taking a while. So guys, if your one takes this long, what you want to do is press cancel and press X again to find a match. It'll say checking for updates, but then that will eventually get passed. There you go, guys, so it went past without an internet connection. Now it's trying to find me a match. So guys, you can skip this, but it might take a while to find a match without an internet connection. And I'm promising you guys, I proved it without an internet connection. And I had a lock bar on it, so I'm definitely not connected. Oh my god, guys, it's saying joining survey. So I'm connected to the match, now it's just saying connected. Oh my god, guys. Guys, it's literally working. It's working, guys. Guys, it's working. Guys, it's working. Look, guys, it's loading. I'm seriously, guys, there's no internet. Don't know, guys, Fortnite requires a lot of internet, and I'm playing without no internet. Okay guys, so loading bars stopped. So, oh my god, guys, look at this. Look, I'm literally playing Fortnite right now. Oh my god. Alright guys, I'm on the battle bus. Like, I'm literally playing offline. I'm playing offline now. Guys, oh my days. Alright, let's just drop. Oh my god, guys, it's letting me play Fortnite without an internet. So guys, if this works for you, make sure you give a thumbs up. And yeah, enjoy playing Fortnite with no internet connection. Just say if you're playing a Nintendo Switch and mom switches off the internet, you can literally play offline. Just follow my steps and yeah, you'll be playing Fortnite. You can see up on the corner it says the internet which is saying there's no internet. But yeah guys, so this is how you play Fortnite offline. Alright guys, thank you for watching and make sure you give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you guys back in the next video. Goodbye for now.